What's poppin', y'all? Midnight Souls, bro. Back again with another soulful different reaction. Hey, bro, we're on the road to 300 subs, bro. We at 267 right now, bro. Make sure y'all keep commenting, keep liking, keep subscribing, bro. We're on the road to 300. I appreciate y'all showing love. I got folks from international seas, overseas, bro. Argentinian shit, bro. I don't even know. I ain't never been. I wanna go. Y'all showing me love, commenting. Hey, y'all really love East Mill, bro. Ever since I started reacting to dude, I'm getting bad views on this junk. Y'all commenting, y'all liking, bro. So I'ma hit you with another one, bro. It was between Cultura and I did the Slashy show. That shit was too fucking fine. But it was more heavily requested, First and Last. It's called First and Last, bro. We gonna see what East Mill talking about. I love it. He been dope, bro. Y'all said this is more of a heartfelt song, so we gonna see what he talking about, bro. Before I get into it, like always, make sure you go like, comment, subscribe, bro. Let's get to 300, man. Let's get it, man. I'm hyped. I'm excited, bro. Y'all showing love. It's lit, man. So with that being said, bro, let's go ahead and get into it. Yeah, rewind. Yeah. Not only can this man sing, bro, but he has bars too. That's folks take that as like a joke for granted, but that's really takes talent. That takes skill, bro. And it's very slept on. Just because a lot of people could do it, bro, don't mean you can piece it all together in a song. You know what I'm saying? It's a skill. It's a talent, bro. So shout out to East Mill, man.
3 days, mornings are made up of waking up with you. When I make you breakfast and the kids are sleeping in the little rooms. And I remember what I was told, that if I look for a girl, that she should be like my mom.
Yeah, that's a fact, bro. Hey, my daddy always told me, he said, bro, you says, boy, you need to find a woman like your mother. You know what I'm saying? They're gonna take care of you. You know, be there when you need it. And shit. That's one piece of advice my daddy always told me. Find a girl like your mama, bro. Oh God.
And so far in my life, I've tried my best to be good, and now I think that you're my car.
He said he tried his best to be good, but I think you're my karma. All that bad shit. Maybe he was dogging for you. I don't know his whole story. But maybe that karma coming back against him now. And he trying to put the pieces together. Like, what the hell? What's going on? That karma's a motherfucker.
I'm just an habit. My life has recently had.
Bro, every time I do reactions, bro, big-ass trucks want to ride through this motherfucker, bro. God damn, man. Nigga just trying to do reactions, bro. Okay.
You take away the sadness. Like my family, I want you to be the first and last thing I truly love.
Man, this is beautiful, bro. Y'all said it was gonna be a heartfelt song. This is something from the heart, man.
Hey, I love the way how your feet move to fit on the sheets. Cause I can tell you've been doing that since a kid before you sleep. I put my boots back on to go to.
See how he switch. Bro, I'm tired of Tennessee, these loud ass church. Anyway, bro, you see how he switched up the flow, bro? You know what I'm saying? Hit you with that singing, then he finished pissing bars. So, yeah, let's go back.
Cause I can tell you've been doing that since a kid before you sleep. I put my boots back on to go to war for you, see. Fill up the Christmas socks with presents, yeah, you know how it'll be. If it's true, if it's in love, works between us. I hope every song I make is your favorite, like Adidas.
Yeah.
And I'll bring you around the globe when I fill up arenas. And we'll sneak out the back of the bus and not care if they leave us, baby.
Yeah.
I'm just an enemy. My world has recently happened to me because of you. You take away the sadness. Like my family, I want you to be the first and last thing I truly love.
Beautiful, bro. Come on, man. Beautiful.
Yeah.
come on, bro. Beautiful, man. Shout out to Ismail, bro. First and last, man. Kill this job, bro. It's a very heartfelt song. This dropped last year, bro. So he's still killing this jump, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all keep sending it, I keep reacting. That's just how it goes, bro. Y'all, if y'all want to keep sending me some more Ismail, I'm going to keep reacting to it. If y'all got other artists, I got some other artists I got to react to, some new ones. I just did a little, y'all want me to start getting to some more trap, but you got other folks, you know, want soul. I got jazz, soul, some old school soul. So I got it all, bro. So I'm trying to get to y'all as fast as I can, bro. One step at a time, bro. We going up. We on the road to 300 subscribers, 350, 400, 500, eventually to 1,000. You dig? We're going to keep grinding every day, bro. And I appreciate y'all showing love. With that being said, bro, make sure you go. If you like this vid, bro, you should like this vid. Go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, bro. Tell me what you want me to react to next. And we out, bro. More bangers coming.